To prepare a delicious bachelor's chicken biryani, follow the steps below. Ingredients: 2 cups basmati rice, 500 grams chicken, cut into pieces, 1 large onion, thinly sliced, 2 tomatoes, chopped, 2 tablespoons biryani masala powder, 1 tablespoon ginger garlic paste, 1/2 cup plain yogurt, 1/4 cup chopped mint leaves, 1/4 cup chopped coriander leaves, 4 cups water, 3 tablespoons cooking oil, whole spices, 2 bay leaves, 4 cloves, 4 green cardamoms, 2-inch cinnamon stick, salt to taste. Instructions: 1. Rinse the basmati rice under cold water until the water runs clear. 1. Then, soak the rice in water for about 30 minutes. 1. Drain and set aside. 2. In a large pot, heat the cooking oil over medium heat. 2. Add the whole spices, bay leaves, cloves, cardamoms, and cinnamon, and sauté for a minute until fragrant. 3. Add the thinly sliced onions to the pot and cook until they turn golden brown. 3. Stir occasionally to prevent burning. 4. Add the ginger garlic paste and cook for another minute until the raw smell disappears. 5. Add the chicken pieces to the pot and cook until they are lightly browned on all sides. 6. Add the chopped tomatoes, biryani masala powder, and salt. 6. Mix well and cook for a few minutes until the tomatoes soften. 7. Reduce the heat to low and add the plain yogurt. 7. Mix everything together and let it simmer for 5 minutes. 8. In a separate large pot, bring 4 cups of water to a boil. 8. Add salt to the boiling water. 9. Add the soaked and drained rice to the boiling water and cook until the rice is 70 to 80% cooked. It should still have a slight bite to it. 9. This should take about 5 to 7 minutes. 9. Be careful not to overcook the rice. 10. Drain the partially cooked rice and layer it on top of the chicken mixture in the other pot. 11. Sprinkle the chopped mint leaves and coriander leaves over the rice. 12. Cover the pot with a tight-fitting lid and cook on low heat for about 15 to 20 minutes. 12. This will allow the flavors to meld and the rice to fully cook through. 13. Once done, remove from heat and let it sit for 5 to 10 minutes before opening the lid. 14. Gently fluff the rice with a fork to mix the chicken and rice layers together. 15. Serve the bachelor's chicken biryani hot with raita, yogurt dip, or a side salad. Enjoy your flavorful and aromatic bachelor's chicken biryani.